Good morning, dear students. In last class, up to exercise 1.3 we have completed, and today we start exercise 1.4. Open your book, please. Question number 1. Evaluate the following. This is the division of integer. Minus 36 divided by minus 9 is equal to minus 36 divided by minus 9. Minus minus cancel. 9 4 ja 36 is equal to 4. Point number 2, you see 150 divided by minus 25 is equal to 150 by minus 25. 25 6 ja 150. 6 by minus 1 is equal to minus 6. Now you come to the question number 2. Evaluate the following. 13 divided by minus 2 plus 1. 13 divided by minus 2 plus 1 is equal to 13 divided by minus 2 plus 1 means minus 1 is equal to 13 by minus 1 is equal to minus 13. Now you come question number 4. Verify that A divide, question number 4, A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C, where A is equal to minus 10, B is equal to 1 and C is equal to 1. First you come to the left hand side. This is the left hand side. A divided by B plus C. Now put the value. A is equal to minus 10. Minus 10 divided by B is equal to 1, C is equal to 1. Then minus 10, 1 plus 1, 2. Minus 10 divided by 2 means minus 5. Now you come to the right hand side. Right hand side is A divided by B plus A divided by C. A means minus 10 divided by B means 1 plus A minus 10 divided by C means 1. Then minus 10 by 1 plus minus 10 by 1. That means minus 10 plus minus 10. That is minus 10 minus 10 is equal to minus 20. Then left hand side we have got minus 5. Right hand side is equal to minus 20. Therefore, left hand side is not equal to right hand side. Therefore, A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C. Verified. Today, your homework is exercise 1.4, question number 1 to 4. Thank you.